Have you ever been in love? If you've answered yes to that question, then you know what the power of love feels like. Love is the one thing that transforms us, heals us, and inspires us. Human beings have always used ritual to celebrate the important moments in life, to mark those moments when we shift from one way of being or one way of living to another. Marriages are those moments in life where we declare in front of our family and friends that life has become new, that I am now moving forward with this person by my side, someone that I love, someone that I'm committed to. And we all agree that regardless of our history, our past, at that moment we are creating history and we're creating a new future for ourselves. So as you look forward to your wedding day, as you contemplate the ideas, the messages that you want to deliver on such a date, allow love to guide you. Allow the love that you have for one another to be the one force, the one feeling, emotion that you wish to express.